All right, folks. I'm sorry. Welcome back. Welcome back. Holla. Okay. Let's see. Sixth time is the charm. Am I not correct? Ouch, ouch. I'm sorry, Nothgos. It took a while to get them all the things they wanted, and I thought, well, hey, I'll just use their. Feel like the music is still too loud. I love the music, but man. Let's go. I'm sorry, Noth Ghost. Bye. Just play all by my lonesome. I thought moving it to my SD was supposed to make it load faster. That's what everybody said. I don't seem to be having that kind of luck. Oh, we're in, we're in. Stop mucking around with Discord, Missy. Right, hopefully our ship is fixed. Since we loaded out and back in. Well, actually, we got kicked. Oh, hey, same room? Yep. Oh, neat. Because it took so long. Shall we go deliver packages? Or, just go mining? Is our light working? Yes, it is. Think they'll hold up the train for me?
We even offer a credit advance for new qualified employees. See your local recruiter for details. Welcome to Metro Center. Transfers to the perimeter, spaceport, and industry lines.
I suspect they will not. Hello, Grim Wolf.
Welcome to Metro Center.
Welcome to my stream and welcome to my channel and holla. Oh, hello, officers. I has nothing to declare. I just missed the tramp. Gosh darn it. Son of a gack. Son of a toaster strudel.
Be considerate to your fellow travelers. Do not lock doors.
And son of anything else I can think of.
Now arriving from TISA spaceport. Stand by and let passengers disembark before boarding.
Passengers? Disembark? What? Nah. Alright, now let's take the train. Hey, Sav Hat Jazz! Holla! How are you doing today? My sixth attempt at streaming. We'll see if this works this time. Sometimes, Streamlabs, you are very annoying.
Next stop, TISA Spaceport.
How come he doesn't have to wear a mask outside? I hope everybody's having a great Fry-yay! I know that's stupid, but hey, I try. Hey, Ford Prefect! Long time no see. Holla! And 42. It's doing
now
better with adjustments.
TISA Spaceport. Please watch your
so is my shoulder, so apparently I had the tray for my keyboard or my mouse up too high. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. It has nothing to declare.
Be considerate.
Yeah, I... There I went. Looking at chat. Ran into a wall. Oh, hello, Customs. I has nothing to declare. Oh, wow. They're really, hiring two-headed guys now? Cool. Still nothing to declare between there and here. Yes, I am looking forward to CitizenCon. I was thinking about maybe streaming it tomorrow morning if it is set up and ready to go. It may not actually start till Sunday. Yep, I gotta claim it again. Yep, we'll pay the expedited fee, and while we're waiting for that, we'll look at some contracts. And I heard Crusader is going to have ships, but they're not listed. So maybe we're getting a surprise new ship. Contracts. Let's see, drop off the orphanage. I can do that. Another one for the orphanage. No problemo. Briar's Broker's Yard. Is there any more for that one? No. Selling. Waiting to be recovered in a blown up constellation. Some scub with a pack and a transport does me as much good as a rifle with no bullets. no, that's okay. And no, I prefer stuff going to the same place. Hercules Mob, which one is that? And what I would like to know is those t-shirts and stuff they're selling, are those permanent? If we buy those, will we have them after a reset? Valid question, I feel. Yeah, somebody else, hangar 9. Okay, same hangar as last time. Now, how the heck did you do that? Get out of there. Come on now. Good lord, woman. Yeah, somebody else was in my chat earlier. Oh, Tom Testworthy was talking about that. He's like, I might actually get to use my Starfarer. Or Star Lifter, or Star whatever it is. Saf Jazz, when are we going to get you back into playing Star Citizen, my good man? I kind of need somebody to hold my hand on Conan, though. I am so lost on there. I have not watched anybody play or anything. Oh, no, that's not where I want to go. I'll go Hangar 9. Thank you. Dude, why are you getting in the same elevator with me? Hello? Oh, no, 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 no. Really? Sorry, guys. We will be back up and running ASAP. They were saying that Sav Jazz with the next update 3.8. Wait, what? Did I miss it? No recovery for me. Three times, not working. Alright. We'll just go to a new server then. Might be best. Yeah, sorry, I'm trying to. Oh, and Sav Jazz? We need to get together so you can show me or teach me how to set up the Streamlabs cloud bot, I think it is, for posting links and stuff to the chats. I'm asking A-Rock if he'll make me a crashed scene. Good Kind of like my pee right back. Oh, looks like we're back in the game. I'll be right there, folks. You can probably hear me typing. Almost done. If only I could learn how to type faster, one-handed. It's hard enough as it is. Gaming Mike has them, and some of the others, join the Discord with the link, blah blah, here's the donations, Patreon link, stuff like that. Alright, we're back. Are we back? We're back, baby. Alright, let's try this again. Seems like today is turning out to be the kind of day of... Maybe I should just not stream. Good lord. Alright. Oh, we changed apartments. That's because we changed servers. How did I end up on the other server? Twice in a row. That's weird. Alright. Ooh, we're even on the first floor. Coolio! Let's go, let's go! Let's hope it's still in the hangar. Okay, cool. Thank you, Savages. No, that's not what I wanted. Did I click that? I think I clicked that. Alright, let's see if we can be on time for the tram. It is every 25, 40 seconds, something like that. But the airport's just right there. Can I not walk over there? No. Oh, hey, I never noticed that before. What is that?
Need a job? Hurston Dynamics is currently hiring in multiple departments.
Blacks, maybe? Is it does it lift the pods down there, maybe? It might be a crane. How did I hear about Star Citizen? Welcome, Baba Yaga. Welcome to my channel and the stream. I heard about Star Citizen from watching some of my fellow streamers from the Geknip gang play it. And occasionally you will find us collabing on stream. My favorite one is when we play pirates. Too bad there's no pirates of like the Caribbean here. Not yet anyways. Maybe soon. Maybe
Welcome
someday.
Welcome to Metro Center. Transfers to the perimeter, spaceport, and industry lines.
And quite a few of my friends play Star Citizen.
Welcome to Metro Center. Transfers to the perimeter.
Hello, officers. I has nothing to declare. I am not taking anything from my apartment. No, no, no! Oh, really? Son of a toaster strudel! Really?
And dangerous offense.
I don't think I could get to the train tracks even if I wanted to.
Now arriving from TISA spaceport. Stand by and let
passengers the British.
Disembark before boarding.
I have everything backwards.
Locked doors.
Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go. No.
Earthson Security reserves the right to search travelers at.
Oh, there it is. Now we can sit down. Really, the windows are so dirty, you're not gonna see anything anyways. They really have screwed up this planet.
Next stop, TISA Spaceport.
And I'd like to thank all my lurkers out there tonight for hanging out with us on Friday, Star Citizen Day. Just a reminder, we do have the upcoming FreeFly event and EXPO with the CitizenCon all next week. I believe they start on Sunday. My Star Citizen referral code is in the About section. Should you want to try out CitizenCon for the FreeFly, you would get a extra $5. FreeFly is where you can play and fly any ship available that is flyable for an entire week. I hope to see you in the verse soon. Thank you.
Trespassing or attempting to trespass on train tracks is a serious and dangerous offense.
Come on, get up. Ah, jeez, lady. Some days I wonder about you. I still haven't found the prim purple shoes. I cannot. Ah! See, I was trying to do that one-handed because my ear was itchy. The prim purple shoes loafers that I had previously. And just a second while I go look at Streamlabs since, no, that's not what I wanted. Thank you, GT Fink Plays, for following me over there on Twitch. Looks like we also had Helton, Ivan, Aguilar, Arzapello subscribe on YouTube's. And Zachary, that was the other day. Kelvin was the other day. Oh, and Myron 1234 subscribed 2 hours ago. That did not pop up either. Interesting. Very interesting. Alright, customs. Nope, still nothing to declare between here and there. I don't know what you think I could have snuck in between here and there, but, you know. Hi, bye, thank you, please come again. So much security. You'd think it was, you know, they made ships or something here. Alright. Really? Oh, it was in the hangar. Yeah, we're gonna pay expedited. Oh, that's right, because I'm on a different server. Duh. Now, let's see if there's any contracts. It's going to Samson and Sons. Samson and Sons. Yella. Daymar. That's clear across. I don't remember where Samson and Sons is, but let's take the two going there. There we go. Oh, and Husbeast is, texting me, folks. Just a moment. Sorry. Oh. Uh-oh. That's not good. He texted me going, I need alcohol delivered. Sigh. Sounds like he had a bad day. Yikes. That means he's not going to be in a very good mood when he gets home. Oh dear, oh dear. Let's see, we could say have someone pour you a strong drink. when you get home? Which we have raised both of our daughters, 22 and 17, to be very excellent bartenders. Or go stop for a drink somewhere, which he had to do earlier this week. He's been at this place for 5 years, and it's really starting to take its toll on him. He needs help, and they won't hire any. Oh, hey, V-Man. Why can't you jump in? What are you doing? Oh, ship should probably be ready. I've been trying to play and stream 6 times today. As soon as I'm finally able. My game crashed and I couldn't get back in on the same server. So it's like, oh, I'm having one of those days. I should have probably just decided after the third try to just not stream. But I'm persistent. What is it sometimes they call that? Okay. Well, I just started streaming, so what they say, 6? Should you by chance get done doing other stuff, you can and hop on in. Just let me know, because I'm not going to be on a voice channel unless somebody would like to play with me. Oh, but wait, I should check to make sure nobody is already. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Yeah, we'll just go ahead and join voice. Nope, everybody knows where to find me on there. Alright. Okay. Yep. Sometime this weekend. Boop, boop. I was thinking about doing a stream over the weekend. Oh, there it is. It's just not turning orange. Okay. If the expo stuff goes up, my question, and nobody's been able to answer it, V-Man, is if I buy the stuff they're selling at the expo, like the t-shirts and the hats, will that go away with the next wipe?
Aegis Combat Assist activated. Systems green.
Oh, yeah. That'd be nice. Because if not, I'm not going to buy them, you know. And I heard through a rumor factory, basically other citizen, Star Citizen streamers, that we're going to be able to fly any flyable, capable ship in the game. So that means we could all go out with prospectors together and have somebody with one of the largest cargo ships. But then we'd have to figure out how to split the money. They haven't made that easy in the game, other than doing, like, those beacons. And I heard a rumor that Crusader is going to have a ship, but it is not on the list of ships, and its name is in a different color. So I'm thinking there's going to be an announcement at CitizenCon. Can't wait. Woot woot. And when are you gonna join my Patreon ARC server, V-Man? You were asking about it, and I'm just curious, because I don't really have, it's pretty much just Beffles and me, and sometimes Sir Gnome.
Cleared for
liftoff. Oh, hey, I actually got the picture this time. Just double checking. But sometimes they say it's open and it's really not. There, that all looks good. Just take off.
Launch complete.
Oh, there's somebody out there with the crime stat.
Thank you for your patronage.
Thank you for your patronage? That's new. Let's see, would it be faster to just travel there? Or faster to go through the Atmo and do an Atmo jump? What do you think, guys? I was getting ready to do something. I can't remember what it was. Now let's do that. Let's. Ooh wee! Let's not do that. That's a heck of a whole lot of red triangles. Awesome, V-Man. That would be cool. Yes, I actually just started. I still do not have a base. I'm still near the welcome center with just a bedroll and some supplies and a crocodile that Savjaz gave me. I just can never seem to get on at the same time as anybody else for some assistance, because I'm still confused by the whole leveling system, crafting system, the whole thrall thing. That's all new to me. I sure would love to have somebody with me. Play what on PC? Conan? Yes. He even talked about joining my ARC server. He is one of my patrons. We've been thinking about adding just a few more mods to bring it up to 40. There's a rideable penguin, a rideable shinehorn, and then Lord of the Rings costumes, and they look awesome. So they're just small mods. The reason we have so many mods is because we have all of the creatures from every map. Some of them, like the Phoenix, had to have their own mod. Doing slash dance fixes many things. Hey, my dime holla! Yes, he also plays ARC on PC. What? Somebody commented on one of my other Star Citizen videos. Finally, I found a woman who covers Star Citizen. Wow. Wow. Are there no other women streamers of Star Citizen? I'm just asking. And I don't know what this one says other than hola, bonito video, saludos. I'm guessing hello, something video, salute. Good video? I don't know. When was this one? Was this the earlier one? Yes, that was the one from 54 minutes ago. Wow, it's already had 25 views? I'm shocked. And that was 5 minutes ago. All right, let's F2. All right, will this work? I've tried it before, and if you can time it just right, it does. No, come on. Please show me the planet. Is that too much to ask? Apparently. Alright, that's where we're going. That's where we are. Oh, nope, didn't mean to hit that button. I am not a tips and tricks person, people. I just play the game the way I play. Sometimes you might learn something new, but most of the time you will teach me something new. Alright, let's try this. Set route. Alright. Spool it up, baby. Hey, Cobra, we're trying to get there. I don't think Cobra. And welcome back, by the way. Holla! Welcome, Vic. Thank you. I didn't mean to point you out. I'm sorry. I just find it surprising that there's no other women that cover No Man's... Or, not No Man's Sky. Oh, my God. My brain is fried. Uh-huh. This has been a rough day for trying to stream. Just saying. I'm just surprised that there's no other women that cover Star Citizen. I'm not saying it's a bad thing. I'm just surprised.
Quantum travel initiated. Landing gear retracted.
Which one is it? You or I? You or I? You. I think it's you. When we get close, 600, 500, 400, 300. Now I can't see it.
Weapon systems offline.
I'm gonna guess about there.
Aegis combat assist activated. Systems green.
Alright, goody.
Quantum travel complete.
Oh, now I can. No, we still ended up just as far away. Oh well, let's do it the old-fashioned way. Oh, welcome, welcome, Vic. Have you played Star Citizen before? I would not say I do in-depth reviews either. I just play the game. Let me deliver these two packages, Cobra, and we'll hop over to R-Corp and see if anything has changed. I was there a few days ago, but did not see any signage or anything for the EXPO. And I think it doesn't officially start until Sunday. At least that's when CitizenCon starts.
And I'd like to just say a big shout out to all my lurkers out there. You know what I think about my lurkers. They rock my world and they make it go round. And I hope I've kept you company with whatever you're doing IRL. And thanks for sitting around with me and keeping me company. Now, this has been your ASMR of Mary Lizzie for the stream. We now return you to your regularly scheduled chaos.
Well, I've heard Saturday and I've heard Sunday, Vic. And I hope I'm pronouncing your name correctly. I really do hope so. Okay, awesome. Well, we have two things on this channel, Vic. Regularly scheduled chaos and shenanigans. Hashtag shenanigans. Those are my two major things. Because nothing ever goes the way I plan it to go. Oh, sorry, folks. Just a moment. It's 6 o'clock. And yes, I have a timer for my pills. Just a moment while I take my meds. And we're back. Thanks for waiting. Well, I was gonna check again. There's supposed to be an update. Right before it. I was gonna see and check in the morning once I got up and around. Oh, oral. I have a couple of autoimmune diseases, Vic, that I've got one flaring up right now, so I'm back on steroids. Ugh. Yeah, we're making progress. Really do hate Hurston's atmosphere, but they do have some of the highest priced packages to deliver. My little Titan Avenger. Oh, that's a pretty shot. Let's take a picture. Whoa, 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 whoa. I forgot. Oh, nope. I forgot I didn't have Z pressed. See what I mean by regularly scheduled chaos? There we go. Back on course. I do a lot of exploration. I love exploring the caves. Walk along the planets. I do a lot of deliveries, but I've been getting into the mining now that my multi-tool is not broken. Hey, Shard Vixen, holla! Welcome to the channel that does chaos and hashtag shenanigans all at the same time. Oh, I sent that to DMs instead of chat. Oh! Getting off track again. Oh, no, that's the wrong button. All right, let's do that. She can see what you said, Cobra. I have my stream, I have Restream set up that Twitch comes to YouTube, and YouTube comments go to Twitch. So everybody can see what everybody's saying. And yes, Shard Vixen, Cobra is live on my channel. Oh, is it Cobra's birthday? Hippo birdie to you. Hippo birdie to you. Hippo birdies, dear Cobra. Hippo birdies to you. I know Grammy's son loved that one. K. coming in hot. What's wrong with your restream, Shard Vixen? Today, I'm sorry for the pings, everybody. It's been my Streamlabs that's been screwing up. Yes, lots of love to Cobra forever. This is the first time, well, other than the other stream, that he's talked on my channel. I'm so, I don't know what to say. Happy, shocked, surprised, proud. Hey, we're coming in.
Landing gear deployed.
There we go. I understood. When are you getting a new PC, Grammy? Because I got my PC Patreon ARC server set up. I love it too, Cobra. I get a little frustrated sometimes with crashing, you know. You know how that goes. Hey, Yonders, holla! Yes, the Shard Vixen effect is very, very strong and has cast a very wide net, shall we say. Sometimes just hanging out with Shard Vixen makes my game glitch. By the way, my son-in-law is home from work. Sounds like he had a rough one. I need a room with a big red light that says on air. Oh, now he's... Do not dab in front of my TV. I can't believe you just did that. Oh my god, kids these days. And Cobra, we need to play together sometime. Seriously, dude. Accept my friend request. Easy does it. Easy does it. Did I not put out my landing gear?
Landing gear retracted.
Yes, I did.
Landing gear deployed. Landing complete.
There we go. All right, engine off.
Engines offline.
Power on. Exit. Oh no, Yonders, I didn't see you. I'm sorry. Well, Cobra and I both seem to have this chaos effect. There's the Shard Vixen effect, where everything breaks. Then there's the chaos effect, where anything and everything that can go wrong does. Right, Cobra? That's why I like to say, and we bring you back to your regularly scheduled chaos. Or hashtag shenanigans. I do both. Oh, come on. There you go. Switch over to the other one. No, I said open it, Missy. Go grab the other books. And then we can be on the way. I think I hear another ship coming in. Or I'm just being paranoid. Oh, it was the machine. Okay, cool. A bunch of us, Cobra, were talking about V-Man, Venuto Man, was just here, and we were talking about doing the 890 jump mission together. It's a multiplayer mission. Retract. Bedroom, minimalistic, not much else here. Nope. I wanted to show you guys what it looks like. Whee! Oh, come on. Maybe. There we go. You can't see my hair, though. But to let you know, if you know Woofy and Caroline Kelly, they both helped pick out my hairstyle and color. But yeah, we're wearing all gold and yellow, or gold and purple. And we did have our backpack on. We don't need it right now, though. All right, let's go. Well, Shard Vixen, today they're not doing too bad, but I've also had some alcohol. Yeah, everyone's gonna be doing the 890 mission. You're gonna be wondering, ooh. We should wonder mark your tech together, Cobra. Please. Oh, yeah, you need that SSI award letter. My family motto is everything you haven't thought of impossible and possible will most likely happen to me, because how can you prepare for something you weren't prepared for? Yes, there's actually a theory called the Chaos Theory, and I studied it in college. I actually wrote a paper. Well, it was a school, it was a professor's assignment. We had to pick a theory, and we were in charge of an island town. We were like the mayor or something like that. Forgive me, it's been 10 years. And we all had to pick a theory and to plan for disasters. I picked chaos theory. And I went with, well, knowing my luck, there'll be a volcano that causes an earthquake that causes a tsunami and a hurricane. Bam! Got them all covered.
Engines online.
I believe I got an A+ on that paper. After we drop off these packages, I believe we will go mining.
Landing gear retracted.
Oh. There we go. Nope, wrong way. Why is it not showing me the altitude markers? Weird. people are having issues with picking up stuff. I've been having an issue every now and then where my F button doesn't work. I did figure out, though, finally, with trial and thank you, Shredbix. I actually have several purple suits. I did, with trial and error, figure out that my tray that holds my mouse and the remote for my recliner was too high. So I was gripping the mouse, I guess, and pulling my shoulder out at a weird angle just to keep my arm up. So I've lowered it considerably, and my hand is doing much, much better. Takes forever to get out of Hurston. A purple pear, yes. A lot of people like purple, though. Oh, Shard Vixen.
Pinpin got a girlfriend.
Oh, cool. What kind of frames are you coloring? If you don't mind me asking. I'd like to thank all the lurkers out there for hanging out with me today. I hope I'm keeping you company, whatever you're doing, IRL. I keep hiding chat, and it just keeps coming back. Oh, we will break Atmo someday. Oh god, I didn't want to do that. I wanted to do this. Alright. We are going. Not there. There. Wait. Isn't that where we picked them up? Yes. Alright, Missy. Use the brain you were given. We're going over here. There we go. Pimpin has a girlfriend. He seems super excited. He said the only problem is she's an Xbox player. But she's a gamer too. So, he said he'll bring her to the dark side, to the PS4 soon. Yes, it is. I know he had a rough breakup with the last gal. Come on, find it. Oh, is the spool not working? See, that spawn's on my ship, so it's just gonna keep going that way. Oh, that's where we wanna go. Okay. No. No, that's not. Yeah, we're going to Arc Corp. Oh, no, we're not. I should have zoomed in. Well, yes, we are. We have to go to R Corp. See, it'll make you go through the planet. They're working on that. She can always hang out with you on Xbox. I'll tell him that, Shard Vixen. One of three. Okay, that must be it. Let's try it.
Quantum travel initiated.
Oh? Why would that be funny? I'm lost. I don't know that much.
Quantum travel complete.
Yes. That is correct, Shard Vixen. I know that Pippin just finds that a console is easier to use when he's traveling for work. Ah, we got 22 million light years to go. Cobra, if you're still here, is there a subcast tonight? If there is, I might join you. I've been kind of keeping my distance while the Star Citizen people are getting to know you. I think this is still my favorite part of the game. I'm here. Good. Really? Is Fortnite crossplay? Oh, well then. Good to know. Oh, and Hippo Birdie 2 use is typed like this. That is awesome. They need to make more stuff crossplay. I know it wouldn't have been possible in eons past, but PS4 now has crossplay. So, I mean, it was quietly announced. You know, PS4 doesn't want to shout, Sony doesn't want to shout out there that, hey, we have this now. You know what I mean? So, Hippo Birdie to use, Cobra. I bet he is. I didn't even check. Is he on my server? Somehow we end up on the same server every now and then. Because you know what? If you add my chaos and Cobra's chaos, ooh, we could really screw with some stuff. Tyrant Merchant. Hiccup. Sorry. Nice name. Oh, you have to work on your birthday? That sucks. Although I never minded working my birthday because the call center I was in, you got to wear a... If you're a girl, anyways. You got to wear a princess tiara. Oh, yes. If we all three of us were in a chaos group? Oh. Yeah, that would be much fear and fun to the galaxy. I never end up doing what I planned on doing. I don't know if that's the chaos effect or the shenanigans effect. This is gonna take a while. And I've been playing Savjazz 21. Thank you very much, kind sir. If you're still over there in the Twitch chat, kindly bought me Conan Exiles. So I've been playing that off stream. Game player said he would like to play with me. He's one of my subscribers. He said he's got over 700 hours on Conan. Caught up on Discord. I do things like catch up on Discord during long QTs. Bible thump. Aww. Oh. I learned to fly Cobra by playing in the Arena Commander first. And practicing landing and taking off on I think it was a satellite, but it had panels that were flat. You could try to land on them. I always figured it was my hamster brain. I blame the ADHD. It's like Beffles and I were playing on my ARC server last night, and we totally meant to tame an owl. We ended up taming some mammoths and some rhinos, and she brought back a whole bunch of stuff from the Atlas game, although she still has not found the giraffe she is looking for, including three ostriches, which she named Eenie, Meenie, and Moe, Eenie, Meenie, Miney, and she's going to try and get a Moe. It was the star one. I want to say exploding star, dying star, something like that. I blame the ferrets, Shard Vixen. I used to call it brain fog. But now I just call it ferrets. There's ferrets in my brain, and they're just constantly moving my files around. Yeah, just for practice. Actually, Tom Trustworthy, who I met on your Star Citizen Discord channel, Cobra, he took me in there. Not the squadron one, but the, You can pick single player, Dying Star, and then there was one other thing, I think. You want to do the one that, ones that don't have enemies. And he actually would come in with me, and he taught me some of the commands and stuff. So I know it's Dying Star, Commander, Arena, single player. But it's one of the modes that you don't have enemies. And that was just for practicing flying. I need to skip to the loo, but I don't want to do that while I'm... Oh, never mind. 800,
500, 400. Weapon systems offline. Conscious combat assist activated. Systems green. Quantum travel complete.
Actually, see if it'll let me do it now. No, it's still gonna make me. Gosh, darn it. I know they're working on changing that. It would be nice. Come on. Good Lord. Now that was just for practicing landing, Cobra. That wasn't for practicing fighting. Ah, my spooling's broken again. I could try to fly that far. I wonder how long that would take. Let's see how fast the numbers go by once we get up to speed. Not really that fast. All right. Well, maybe now our oh, wrong button. What did I do? Somehow working. There we go. Sometimes you just have to turn it off and on again, or again and again.
Quantum travel initiated.
Alright, so once I deliver the packages, I'm going to skip to the loo. And then we're going to go to R Corp and see if any of the stuff for the EXPO is up yet. It's not exactly where I wanted to go, but you made me go there.
Quantum travel complete.
Oh, yeah. Quantum drive cooldown. Come on now. Let's see. Then, if none of the EXPO stuff, we can't find it, then we'll go mining for a little bit. But soon, Husby's will probably be home.
Quantum travel initiated.
And him and the girls do Destiny Strikes and whatnot every Friday. Every Wednesday and Friday. Destiny 2. They're just waiting for their daddy to get home. And they can be rather rambunctious trio. Although Husby says that playing with our girls is like playing with two walking, talking memes. Alright, sit on the other side of the panel. Let's see, I am there. It is there. And there's not much on this planet to get from here to there. Although... No. That's not it. That's not one. Yeah, this one does not have all that many markers. Let's see, what'll get us closer? That one? Voila! I couldn't help it. Yeah, let's do that way. I think that's how I usually do it. I actually go to the orphanage quite frequently. Yeah. Orphanage and reclamation and disposal are two of my major destinations. I do love the
travel initiated.
Look of this planet, though. It's the one I'm thinking of. Been a while. Would you look at that? We're a little bit closer.
Quantum travel complete.
Now, our marker. That's still the other side of the planet, though. Yeah, kinda. Alright. We will do a side swap then. Watch the numbers go down. Because if I go like this, you can tell it's on the other side. So we'll just try and stay outside. That's a bit too close for my comfort, thank you. I forget, it does not have much atmo. Vic, if you have any questions about the Free Fly Week, I have done a recent Free Fly Week. I mean, I am still new to the game. I've only been playing for, what would you say, Cobra? About a month? Because basically I arm twisted Husbeast into letting me get it, and Savjazz made a rather large donation, which helped pay for the game. I think Savjazz is my number one donator. Alright, if anybody recognizes that sound, that is my pain pill alarm sound. Woot woot! Oh, and the steroids are also kicking in, Shard Vixen. How do I know? I'm eating us out of house and home. But that usually only lasts about a week, and then I even out. That's a very cheaty way of flying straight if your mouse is like mine has a tendency to slide around just because I'm in a recliner. F2 or F11, any of those, F1, and you will stay flying in a direction that you are going. Just make sure you're not AKA Food Lover 007, who I collab with, who forgot that his cruise control was on and slammed us into a planet. That fun times. Oh, very fun times. He is, give me a sec and I can make you a mod over there. In a momento, por favor. Try and keep an eye on the screen. Say something, Shard Vixen. But Sav Jazz, you support all of us. All right, you are now a mod, Shard Vixen. Woot woot. Also, while I'm thinking about it, just because I don't think I have a mod over on this side right now. Oh dear lord me, my oldest is singing Vocaloid in her bedroom. And I can hear it. Oh hey, looky there. Yes, didn't take long as we thought it would. Yep, pulling 6 G's. It's alright, Shard Vixen. Yeah, Sav Jazz could post it too. He doesn't like to toot his own horn, though. Toot toot.
Landing gear deployed.
Haha, there we go. Sav Jazz's channel. We're trying to get Sav Jazz back, and I did say back. On to Star Citizen. He says he'll come back when the resets are done. Also trying to get, I believe, Richard Huntington back into Star Citizen. All y'all are cool in my book. Yes, probably. Actually, he said he was going to be on for a few more hours. Maybe I looked at the wrong time. Nope, somebody else is here. I had somebody shooting at me earlier. Like, I'm just picking up packages. I'm not doing anything else. Alright, lower R. But Sav Jazz is one of my regulars who comes to watch me play. So he's getting his fix one way or another. That cackle. Somebody was saying they love that cackle. I never thought of it as a cackle. I guess it is. See, we like to get in a little bit closer. Check our surroundings. Turn just a bit. Go down slowly. I said slowly.
Landing complete.
There we go. I did that one much better. Much, much smoother.
Engines offline.
Wait, how can you drink coffee and then call it a night? I would be up. Although Diet Dr. Pepper doesn't seem to do the same thing for me. But coffee does. Oh, did I pick up the right run? Yes, okay. Just checking. And since there is another player here. What? No, come on. Oh, it's still here. I love this thing. Unless it's supposed to float. As far as I know, though, it's not supposed to. Yes. For those who use Streamlabs, there was an update today and some changes made. The option, I don't know how many of you use it. I did, just to be safe. You could allow an option for a pop-up before you streamed that would allow you to change the title and stream information. Well, they made some changes to that. That's what I was having trouble with today. I was used to it. There was no notice saying they didn't. If you are using Restream, anything that, really, Chip, you had one job. If you're using any restreaming service to multi-stream, you will no longer have that option. They just assume that you use, the other service. And from a screenshot the lady over on their Discord sent me, close, there we go, they now do multi-streaming, although I have yet to be able to, you know what, did you go towards the building? I have yet to locate that actual information. She told me it's in the same place under the stream heading. And, if you delete your stream key, it will show the option again, Shard Vixen. But when I did all of that, exited, re-entered Streamlabs, it still did not, or it did give me that option, but I still could not find the multi-streaming through Streamlabs. She showed me. So she said it only works if you're using a specific platform such as Facebook, YouTube, or Twitch. So my response was, so in order to multi-stream to multiple places, I have to stream to only one. I'm still waiting on a response from her. I like to point some of those crazy, crazy ideas out sometimes. There we go. Watch the creds come in. Thank you. That bright sun.
Engines online.
So we've gone from 13K to, that looks like 28K. Awesome sauce. And we could see if there's anything here that needs delivered. Stash house on Yella. Brio's Breaker's Yard. I don't really want to go through all of these. Most of them make you have to go out of your way to pick something up. Alright guys, I will be right back. Apologies, human. I blame the kids. It's all their fault. I'm just gonna blame them. But I will be right back. Skip to the loo. Water the daisies. See a man about a horse. And all of those other euphemisms that any other baby could come up with that I have forgotten. Shout out again to A-Rock from Black Hole Sons, who made all of my scenes, including putting the music with them. He is awesome. I just like to say that every now and then, because sometimes he forgets. And I will be right back. Alright, folks. I'm nearly back. I just sat down and realized I need a new drink. So I'm taking you to the kitchen with me, but my headphones may cut in and out, as it is about the length of my Bluetooth. And there's a lot of stainless steel appliances. But it won't take me long. been muted. Dang it. Okay, let's just go through that again. Welcome back, folks. Sav Jazz apparently has Doritos. I hope he's got enough to share with the class. And what flavor are they? Please say Cool Ranch. Please say Cool Ranch. And I think Husbeast may have taken me up on the suggestion to stop at the bar, as it's after 7 and he's not home yet. And don't forget, on Tuesday nights, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, is No Man's Sky collab with myself, A-Rock from Black Hole Suns, Erica, a.k.a. Holocrow, and every now and then, you never know when she'll pop in, she stream crashed just last week, KJPC Gaming, the permadeath queen herself. And we always get up to hashtag shenanigans, and we never do what we plan to do, although we I have said my inner child is a 12-year-old boy, right? we do Quicksilver missions usually. And then we just go from there. By the way, HG, if you need anybody to test multiplayer for you, the four of us are really good at breaking multiplayer. Just saying. All right. Oh, had to use my little hand fan to cool off here for a second. Let's put our gloves on. Yes, hashtag shenanigans. This channel is founded on hashtag chaos and hashtag shenanigans. Alright, let's go see what we can see over at R Corp. Are we ready, everybody? Seatbelts fastened. Tray in the upright position.
Launch complete.
Oh, I was gonna show Cobra my, railgun, if he hasn't seen one yet. Are you still here, Cobra? If you are, I will land and show you my railgun real quick. Because once I get to R Corp, I'm not going to be able to show it off. All right, later, Shard Vixen. Thanks for stopping by. Really appreciate it. I'm guessing Cobra probably had to go to work. That's fine. Alright, gear up.
Landing gear retracted.
Alright, helps if I up the speed. And while we're going up, let us. I got that one from Zane. Alright, we want... Look that. Bring that over. Zoom in. That route. Oh, I hear a Husbeast coming in the back door. There we go. Wind that up. And let's rock and roll.
Quantum travel initiated.
Hashtag Husbeast in the chat, please. He's home. He's had a rough day. Everybody say hi. Offer him a drink. He likes vodkas and cranberries. Preferably with Greek ears.
Thank you.
Nope, no interdiction. Just want to make sure we can't quantum the rest of the way. No. I am on R Corp, yes? Yes. Tony? What? Oh, I'm sorry. I completely forgot about it. I'm sorry. Okay. Is it just me, or am I not finding R Corp? That's area 11. I need area 18. Whoops. Ah, wrong button. See, Cobra? It's contagious. Wrong button. Oh, come on. The heck? Alright. Before we crash. Okay, we're not gonna crash. Okay. I just wanna make sure I'm going to the right area. Why is it disappearing? That is not helpful, R Corp. Yes, it is. Oh, honey, look at how many drinks Savjazz has offered you. Two entire lines worth. It's on my iPad. He says, thank you, Savjazz. He's had a rough day. Fridays are usually that rough, though. Which is scary. I'm trying to zoom in. I think my map is broken. Oh, maybe? I think I got it! There it is. See, I just had to say it was broken and then it shows up. The entire planet of cities. Oh, we can. Can we? And you may hear them playing Destiny here shortly. Him and the girls play Destiny every... There it is. Every Wednesday and Friday, Destiny 2. For anybody out there who plays, they are...
Quantum travel initiated.
They do sometimes, and are sometimes, looking for a fourth for their fire team, for strikes and whatnot. What is Colt-ka... One Colt GJ. It doesn't come through on YouTube. I guess I could flip over to Twitch and look at it. Oh, okay. All right, I got it. I got it. Alright, straighten out here, boys. And girls, if there's anybody in the chat. Let's head on in, see what we can find. Do you see what I see? A city, a brightly in the sky. guy. Can't wait till we have our own apartments. Oh, that's gonna be so cool. Oh, I wonder if we can still decorate for, like, holidays. Thumbs up, bearded dude. Well, that works. Hashtag hipster. And I'd like to thank any of my lurkers out there today, tonight, on this beautimous Friday for hanging out with me. I love this music so much. It is like, to me, it's the Star Citizen version of Eye of the Tiger. The hero is going to win. Oh, landing gear. Usually helpful.
Landing gear deployed.
They did add, in case you guys do play and don't know, they did add some new parking for your ships. So I have, last time I was here, I was like, where is it they want me to park? I could not figure it out. Busy interstate down there. Alright, shall we make a phone call? You can do it this way too. Sometimes easier.
Please proceed to assigned landing bay.
Alrighty. Alright. Oh, good. It's not that hard to find today. Let's lower our speed a bit more. We don't want to run into anybody. I'm still getting better at these. I haven't crashed in a while, but I probably will be quiet while I concentrate. There we go. I'm gonna go out a little ways and then turn it around. Straighten out the ship. Pull it forward. Wait. Oh, is it over there? No, you just did a barrel roll. I didn't do a barrel roll in an airport at all. No, I wouldn't do that. Why do you have lights around a landing area? Just asking. That's mine, right? Yeah, okay. Down another notch or two. But once you get down low enough. Oh, it's not doing it.
Automated landing initiated.
There we go. Oh, was I facing the wrong way? I'm sorry.
Landing complete.
Landing complete. Have a pleasant stay.
Thank you. Alright, engine off.
Engines offline. Shields offline.
Alright, shall we put on our city clothes? learned it's a good idea to unequip everything, because you can glitch it out if you don't.
Sorry.
Sorry, I insist.
No, I said I'm sorry first. Okay, save all those changes. There we go. And now let's put on our clothes. Oh, wait, we have to, unequip. There we go. We have our brown coat. Let's see, what can I do about shoes? We can go really bright. Or purple. Oh wait, I picked the shirt again. Dang it. Let's see, orange. Or black. I'm gonna go with black. And our biker shoes are the definitely not the violet. These are just the dark ones. I think we'll just go with our biker shoes. There we go. And we are ready to head out. Let's take a look. Woofy and Caroline Kelly may have helped pick my hairdo and color. I wish I could zoom in further, but I cannot. Sorry. No? Yes. How about a good old-fashioned, No, that's not gonna work. Oh wait, that was a new dance. Oh, come on. As soon as I start watching, she stops dancing, of course. Good night, Savjazz. Sleep well. See you next time. And take care. Stay out of trouble. Not that I can. Savjazz says goodbye to the chat. Sure, we remember the way out. Not that way. Or that way. Or that way. Wait, why are you still down? Did not close the canopy. Okay. There we go. Close pilot canopy. All right. Nope. Mouse. Alright, we got that all taken care of. I believe this is our exit. Just say arrivals. Let's slow it down. Let's just walk. Be normal. It's hard to do, I know. But I do try sometimes to be normal. Riker Memorial Spaceport.
I'd like to thank all my lurkers out there tonight for hanging out with me. I hope I've kept you company, IRL. Whatever you're doing, I know you've kept me company. And y'all know what I think of my lurkers. They rock my world and they make it go round. That has been your Mary Lizzie ASMR for the hour. We now return you to your regularly scheduled chaos.
Alright, we can walk a little faster. I'm not seeing any signs of EXPO.
Want your company to be in
business. Hello, Bullets and Tears. Welcome, welcome. Hola, how are you been doing?
Inquire today to learn how you can.
Nope, commercial flights, so we want to go the other way. You know the big sign that says exit at the top. Oh, hall 3. Never noticed that before. Awesome. You looking forward to the EXPO and CitizenCon? Whoa. Whoa. Hello. Hello.
It takes all of us working together to keep our
We're sorry. You've exceeded the allotted time to depart. We'll have to return your ship to storage.
That's fine. I just got here. Take it.
Initiating ship storage procedure. For your safety, please vacate the area.
Hello, Customs. I have nothing to declare, as you can see. I am spick and span. I'm not seeing any signs of an EXPO, though. So we may not see anything till morning.
Initiating ship storage procedure. For your safety, please vacate the area. Thank you for your cooperation.
City lights shine brighter. Ooh, I hadn't noticed that before. That is so cool. An interstate for spaceships. Some of them are much, much slower, though. I think this is, like, my favorite song. Or piece of music. Whatever. Alright, let's go check out some stuff. Oh, Transit B is over there. Interesting. Oh, yes. there's an expo that starts tomorrow. The ship expo with flyable ships plus... I'm not sure if it starts Saturday or Sunday, but there's a FreeFly event all week where, and what I have not confirmed, but what rumor has said is that every flyable ship will be available to test out. Yes, it's an entire planet. The city covers an entire planet. So if anybody wants to play free for a week, go ahead and join the game. You can just Google Star Citizen. I do have a link in the about information. That includes my referral code that will give you an extra 5,000 credits in game for the week. Alright. That's the bar. G-Lock. Oh, I didn't know that sign before. Your local good time. There are ATMs that might in the future be usable. Currently not. Oh, Microtech. Wonder if that's a hint. Intergalactic Banking Standards Authority approved. Good to know. Alright, we are here on this spinning ball of city. You can walk certain sections of it, like right now. We are in Area 18. You can also go to Area 17. Area 18 covers those squares around the middle there. I believe. It has different zones. Eventually, more of it will be walkable. They're planning on putting in apartments that people can rent. I guess kind of like GTA 5 or one of the GTAs. Center mass. That's where I got the new weapons for my ship. I love this place. I'll show you around. Here is another one to the spaceport that is under development. Not sure what that sign says. I see it all over. Oh, and I heard a rumor that Crusader Industries was going to have a ship or more at the expo. It is a ship expo. but their name was in a different color than the other ship, people, oh, brain, tired, need food, we're so hard, people. I'm just snooping around. There's not anything I can do back here. Oh. I can sit, though. Whoa. Whoa. Well. Whoa. Oh, that's not good. No. No, we're getting up. Maybe I wasn't meant to sit in that chair. Shall we try this chair? Sorry, I am easily distracted. If you hadn't... No. Whoa. Yeah. I know I'm short, but come on now. I'm not that short. Whimper. There we go. Their name was in a different color, and they had no ships listed, which is maybe a hint that the upcoming week of CitizenCon, they will, debut a new ship. The guesses out there are the Starfarer, or maybe another ship like the ones pictured. A bunch of screws or gears working together. Yeah, Anarchy Online. I've never played it, but I've seen some videos of it. Fun book. You're not wrong. All right, Zone 3. This is coming in 3.8, I believe, the update in January. We will then, that is when they are releasing the medical ship for people to buy and fly. I've already been hired on a friend's ship as a doctor slash nurse slash emergency sewer upper type thing. You've got these little hidey holes, places you can hang out. All right, now, oh, hi. I didn't see you standing there. Sorry. Was the seat taken? Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to take your seat. Oh, dude, you were cute, too. All right, fine. You can also sit on that one. I don't think there's anything over here. Nope. Man, if that was a ship part we could actually pick up. Man, it's got a hole ripped in it, though. Ooh-wee, what went through that? Alright, let's see what else we can check out and get into trouble with. Oh, we need another turtle. we need turtle number 2. That's in the bar, which is just around the corner here. I always seem to find the bar first. Hey, dude, if you're gonna dance on the table, do it in the bar. Come on. I'm good enough to come in here. I think I dressed properly. Eventually, you used to be able to get a drink, but they had to take that out momentarily. But we will need to eat and drink again eventually. I'm like, can I come back there and pour me a drink? They've just got tables, and you can actually pick up some of the drinks. Let me find one. It'll turn yellow. Because I've carried one around before. Oh, menu. It'll turn yellow when I mouse over it. Nope. Did they get tired of people throwing them around? Ooh, can I have this one? Haha, there we go. No, but I can only inspect, drop, or place. Yeah, I guess I could walk around with it, but I don't really need to. Oh, I knocked off the other one. Oops. I'm sorry. Hey, a bunch of people sitting back here. Hi, guys. How are you doing? Just hanging out? Hanging out? Doing nothing?
I wasn't doing nothing.
That looks like a door. Nope, doesn't open. Dang. Wolfie! Holla! How are you doing? Hey, dude. So you can watch some of the action from up here. I still can't jump on the tables. I think they figured out that was me. I like those lights. I've been trying to figure out, though, what is... Is it just odd shapes and stuff? Oh, smells like Husby's is cooking something. Maybe a frozen pizza? My hands are doing okay, Wolfie. Thanks for asking. Yeah, the copper stuff is kind of scary. Sorry, I had to take a drink. They're upping my nerve pain meds and the steroid, and lowering the tray for my mouse seems to all have helped. Can't wait till we can actually dance on this dance floor. They have ship parts in here. Isn't that cool? Oh, I didn't see the big TV. I need to get me one of those so I can run around on planets. Yeah, mine will probably be made just not for kids, just because of all the 2019 stuff, mostly. Oh. See, I swear I haven't been drinking. Whoa, open sesame. I'm nosy. I like to see what's everywhere. Dude. Hi. Ooh, what do you got? Pizza. Best pizza in the UEE. Cheese and tomato? Hey, who bumped me out? Dude, I was reading that sign. Pepperoni. Pepperoni and what? Peppers and freshly made. Oh, fresh made pizza in minutes. Oh, that sounds good, dude. Can I have a slice? Whole pizza? No. Oh, okay. Hello. We are looking for turtles. Turtles, you say? Oh, who put alcohol? Oh, it's behind a glass, isn't it? I was gonna wait. You know, I gotta check. It's behind a glass. Dang. Ooh, what's this? Tavarian Ghosts. White Whiskey Elysium. Alcohol is 62%. Unaged Tavarian Rye. Interesting. Spider Black Rum. Gate Cart Widow Spiderback Rum. I think some of the labels have phased out through here. There was a purple one I've seen on a few ships. That one? No, not that one. That one. Come on, look this way. That can't also be Tavarian Ghost. Alright, done looking. We're trying to find more turtles. It's turtles for ya, I tell ya. Turtles. What do we got back here? The turtles will be on a cart like that. Oh, hi. Oh, we got a little hangout. Okay. Not that way. Yeah, everyone else's dirty minds. I don't know who starts it. Cobra TV was here earlier. And Noth Ghost was here, but he had to go to work. Looky there. It goes down so far. Now I want to make a pizza. Hello, officer. Oh, hey. Somebody's been playing cards. What do we got? A couple of sixes. A couple of fours and an eight. Oh. And binoculars. What have we been keeping an eye on? From this position? That looks like a walkway. I don't know what you could be keeping an eye on. Not seeing anything. Unless it's those decks there. Or one of those buildings. And now Wolfie is here. Yes. Yes, she is. Arrgh. The one and only Woofie! What do you got? Chimichangas, quesadillas, tostadas, super nachos, chili cheese fries, quesadillas again, in case you didn't get them the first time, and tacos. Carnitas, madras asada, shrimp typhoon, locked on lentil, PPC, polo, peas, and carrots. Strog enough. I like that one. Strog enough. And cheddar ham. Interesting. We will have the ability to eat and drink eventually. I'm not sure what it will affect, if anything. United Empire of Thrash is apparently putting on a concert. Coming back around this way. Beer on tap. Ooh. That would be the beer on tap. Which way? Which way? Left or right? Left or right? Right, because I'm ready. Oh, and well, we're back to the guy standing on the table, so let's go this way. I was waiting for that howl. I was making you wait, too. Wink, wink, hint, hint, nudge, nudge. You've got burritos also. What's this way? I'm looking for turtles. Have you seen any turtles? Is it your local corner store? Back here. I'm nosy. I'm a nosy person. Wait, where are we just here? Zone 3. I believe we were. Alright, then let's go this way. See what everybody's been eating. Can I pick up anything? No. got? Ooh, plain dog, cheese dog, chili dog. Pizza dog? What's a pizza dog? Sausage dog. Do you guys see the NPC in the background just running across empty space? Yeah? Okay. Holiday dog. What is a holiday dog? Seasonal fries, onion rings, chicken wings, and mozzarella sticks. Oh, dude, you're making me hungry. Come on now. I haven't had dinner. Which I probably should have eventually. All the hot dogs are there. Oh, hi. Excuse me. Sorry. That looks like an ice cream thingy. Wait a minute. Somebody put their teddy bear in a jar? Or somebody at CIG did, because a player can't do that. It's an Easter egg! Find the bunny! Find the bunny! Alright, we're done with that. Huh? I need a drink. Just a sec. It's not telling me how long I've been streaming. I just wanted to see you that real quick. But my, Streamlabs is not showing me that. Anybody tell me how long I've been going? Because I'm getting hungry. I just need to know. Astro, Dumpers Depot. Let's go see what kind of stuff we can find in there. Ah, somebody's been shooting him. Turtles! I'm now carrying a turtle. Oh no, he won't come back to my apartment with me. I'll have to do it once I know I have an apartment. Place the turtle. Be free, turtle! Be free! Wait for somebody else to come along and find it. Hours. Okay. Thank you, Wolfie. For some reason, my Streamlabs has been a real pain in my ass today. Oh, quantum drives. I wonder if I can put in a better one. They're expensive, though. And I think I streamed for about an hour earlier. before I had to stop to help out Streamlabs Discord, because we were trying to figure out what the problem was. Oh, hey, is my other weapon here? Oh, wait, these are ship weapons. Never mind. I don't know what I was talking about. Apparently I need more alcohol. Or less. I'm not sure which. Door, no, open sesame. Steadfast. Say Juno. Starwork? Or Juno Starwork? I'm not sure which way to pronounce that. They kind of look like batteries. Aw, thanks, Wiffy. I'm just giving a tour of the city. This is all stuff I can't probably even use on my ship because I have a starter ship. She's a good little ship. I already upgraded her weapons a little. One of the other guys has been helping me out. Matter of fact, where is Food Lover? I have not seen Callum in a while. There we go. Back out. Let's go. I think we came from there, so let's go this way. I see that sign everywhere. Wish I knew what it meant. There's the tram. Don't do it. Please, don't do it. You're worth more. You're scaring me, guys. Don't jump. These two over here, just nonchalant, just... Oh, God. Jeez, people. Help him out. Although I may have to get up and walk in a minute because I'm getting kind of sleepy. It is 8 p.m. though. Alright, what do we got here? Ooh, Chinese. The wok that's being heated with nothing in it. Okay. Ooh. Not just pizza by the size, but you can get a whole pizza. Okay, which way? Left or right? Left or right? I'm trying to let you guys decide. Left or right? Oh wait, I have some saltines. That'll tide me over. Forgot I had some saltines. Left or right, Woofy? Come on now. And I'd like to thank all my lurkers out there for hanging out with me today. I hope I'm keeping you company, whatever you're doing, IRL. Thanks for keeping me company while I play. There is no middle, Woofy. Sorry for the crackling. It's my crackers. Saltines. Bon. And is it there? More dogs. Back to the corner store. Alright. So let's go back up here. Taste the fizz. That just cracks me up. We walk through fizz, basically. Alright, there's one of the medical units that will be open. hopefully, supposedly, about 3.8. There's the bar, so that means we've been that way. Have we been that way? There's a quest giver down one of these back alleys. If you can find her. Nope, but there's people hanging out. She's kind of hard to find, though. I think her name is Twitchy, believe it or not. Let's see. Her name is Twitch. I have no ratings. I don't do it enough. Consistently. I think. Alright, back to city transit. I am not seeing anything about the EXPO that starts tomorrow. So they must be planning an update tonight or something. Oh, Sword's going live. Is that going live now or a 30-minute timer? Oh, nope, he's live now. It's always happy hour at G-Lock Lounge. I suppose that means I need to wrap it up. Make your hangar your own. Abernathy interiors. Individual style for impeccable taste. Let's wrap up this tour. And see what's back here. That's the eventual construction ship for building bases. You can make all the parts on it. Ooh, I think that lady might have been down this way? Oh, no. So many dead ends. Hello. That is like a stock market place. You can also do trading and selling. I don't think we've been down here. Caution. Makes me want to go back there. You know that, right? Another little seating area where you can, your friends can hang out. That says open, but what's open? I can sit here. I guess I'm open? That wasn't me. I did not say that. Maybe she's back. Nope, this just brings me back out. I could have sworn there was another direction. Yeah. No, we went down there. Okay. Yep, that's why I've lost a couple of people. Sword is streaming. Alright, we'll wrap this up shortly. So that is, I believe, R Corp. Yep. Ships. Zone 1 takes you back. Or that takes you back. One of those takes you back to the station. I'm looking for Saba in the gun store. Zone 3. That's the boss. I'm lost. Corp, what is down here? Oh yeah. Hot dog stand. Oh, keep going. Ah. What did we find? Oh, we can go that way? Or that way? I believe this is Twitch.
You're kind of off the beaten path, aren't you? I know. I know, it's a strange place to hang out, but I quite like it here. It's quiet. Well, quieter. I'm Tisha Pacheco, but people call me Twitch. If you're wondering back here, it says two things to me. One, they're an adventurous spirit. Two, they got some time on their hands. Fortunately, I'm a freelance time manager. I keep people busy. So if you find yourself looking for something to occupy your time, then I know people who are hiring adventurous spirits. Here are the details. I'll need an answer, quick.
I'm reading it, lady. Come on. Oh, it's 12,000, though.
You interested or what?
Yes.
Good to hear. Let's hope your execution matches your enthusiasm. See you around.
All right. Well, folks, since everybody's gone over to Sword, I think I will wrap it up there. Woofy, if you're still here and want to keep watching me play, I can stream it on Discord. If not, folks, thank you for watching. I might stream over the weekend once the expo is live. Of course, make sure you are... Oh, look, another turtle. Have clicked the bell to be notified when I go live. Again, sorry about all the dings today. Was having issues with Streamlabs with their most recent update. Oh, that looks like a hot dog I could take. Dang it. Other than that, I hope you all have a great weekend. Thanks for hanging out with me today. Many happy returns. Oh, and if there's anybody left, please go rate Sword with this raid. Tag. Kitty raid. Please and thank you. So that he knows I sent you. There you go. All right. Many happy returns, and I'll be seeing you.